So we are getting to a point where, as a county, our Fiscal Planning Act is going to insist that there must be compliance in terms of providing communication and technological infrastructure, just the way we insist on other utilities like water, like electricity. Provision of technological infrastructure will be compulsory, just like we do for water and electricity. What is driving this is ensuring that buildings are properly covered, security-wise and risk-wise, through technology. They will need for CCTV infrastructure provision, which will be accessible to our law enforcement agencies. And no building plans from January are going to be approved unless these provisions have been put in place. We will insist that contractors comply with the building codes, the provisions, the requirements, and certain standards that are going to be defined by the team that has been mentioned. So in summary, what we are saying is that effective January, all building approvals in Nairobi will have to comply to specific requirements with respect to telecommunication infrastructure service provision.
Are we violating people's rights? Are we becoming intrusive and going to people's private spaces? The government has just written a data protection law, and we will be taking this to Parliament when Parliament convenes, through Cabinet, of course, an access to information bill. This will address some of those issues, although, as Governor Kidero said, why we need to ensure that we have coordinated the CCTV cameras in all public places, so that the central intelligence framework of our law enforcement agencies can access the feeds is precisely for security reasons. So we need this information. Our law enforcement agencies will need this information.